Hello, I'm not really pleased with how she performs last test drive. She performs well, but she seems to get the bow too low in high speed, and I know what the problem is, but it's hard to fix. You have some curve in this hull. It's done with purpose, because with a 9 horsepower engine, she should go very well. Now we have a 24 hour one, and it goes much faster than she's built for. This section and this section I cut out 2 years ago and lift it up about 1.5 centimeters. It was down here before, but I didn't do anything about this. This area is almost straight now, but not these ones. They are a bit of curved. This is what I think might work. You can see, it's hard to see, but we have a curved. If we take this one, like that, and you can see it curves down. If you put this one like that, it's straight. So it's so much, it has to go away. Just cut this away. It might be better, a little bit better. Something like this. It's still a little tacky, but I'm going to trim off some of this. Now she looks like this. I've done some fairing and we will fill up some small spots, then she's good to go. Now we're going to smooth this out. And now some paint. So, the paint is on. We have to test drive this another day. It takes too long time for the paint to dry today. And it's not so good weather either.
Thanks for watching. Please leave a comment. That's always nice. Bye bye.